him around a little bit.
That's a touch of vulnerability.
Maximus absolutely dependent on his maneuverability to stay away from that deadly flipping arm.
And he is maneuverable, isn't he? He is moving about the battle box. Shows some excellent speed.